Hey, it's Brent. Welcome back to Steam Culture, or welcome if it's your first time. Glad you're here with us. Now, I know I've said this a couple of weeks in a row, like spring is going to be upon us soon. It's 29 degrees out, but spring is coming. And with spring comes green grass, and with green grass, you got to cut it. Well, did you know the history of the lawnmower? Well, if you didn't, you're going to learn it today. Now, the original lawnmower was actually a scythe, which I thought was just a thing that the Grim Reaper held, but people actually used to cut grass with it. That was the preferred means to cut grass, or grass-like substance, weeds, wheat, all that kind of stuff. Well, in the 1830s, Edwin Budding developed the push mower, which is very similar to those old-school mowers that purists use that don't have engines. You would push it from behind, it had a drum with blades, and it would cut the grass. They were very heavy. So, as lawn sports actually became more and more popular, the mowers had to get bigger, and they actually ended up then being pulled by horses. And then came, in the late 1890s, the invention of the steam-powered lawnmower. We love the steam here on Steam Culture. So I was really excited to find out there was a steam-powered lawnmower. So several people were inventing it at the same time, as with a lot of things, with the steam engine changing the world in the Industrial Revolution. People found out ways to do things. Invented the steam-powered lawnmower. So eventually, it was very similar to Budding's original invention. It was kind of longer, boiler right in the middle, with a steam engine that drove a set of gears that would drive the rear pulleys and the wheels and all that and made things happen. So the steam-powered lawnmower was the preferred choice until, like many things, the petrol-powered engine came along. The gasoline engine came along and made things, made the engines a little smaller, the lawnmowers a little smaller and more efficient. Also made for this little scenario, seen across lawns all over the world every spring. So, hope you enjoyed that session. The steam-powered lawnmower, go Google it because it's a real thing. Right here on Steam Culture, you learn that. While you're out there, drop by our site because we have content for you each and every week, and we will continue to do so until time will not allow it, or I'm dead, whichever one comes first. I will see you next Friday.